He's ready. America, baby.
Hey, baby.
We're here, Redbud. We had a sick week of training, hammering it. It was actually the first week with our new trainer, Will Hahn, and it was fabulous. Got some good workouts in, got lots of testing in, spun about a zillion laps. Flew today, just a chill day. Gonna cruise tomorrow and send it on Saturday. Redbud!
Clarkson Farm. To get back to the maternity ward is what they do when they're about to give birth. Not now, please, not now.
Oh,
please,
gonna give
now.
Birth.
Please wait for
not,
to
oh
birth.
No!
Keep eating.
Come on, mother.
Oh no! All right, I know I've been hearing a lot of interest in my hair. Some good, some bad. I don't really care. No, that was too aggressive. Were you not? Did you not like that? I'm gonna keep growing it until I get a shampoo sponsor. If you make shampoo. I'm your guy.
You look like an actual, like, professional with the gloves.
Really?
Like a hair care professional.
Yeah, well, this hair has lice in it. It was on discount because it had lice. So, well, the team's gonna catch lice. Oh, that's pretty, a lot of glue.
Dude, you're putting a lot on.
I don't know, I got excited.
It's gonna be dry already.
No, it doesn't dry that quick. Dude, this stuff's insanely gnarly. It's so close to my hair color, it's insane.
Amber, I need your shampoo and your conditioner, please.
Beats, hey, we'll bring it to Jerry first.
It looks good.
Hey. Amazing.
Oh my God, you never looked better. Yee, Red Bull.
Yeah, Barcia Jr.
I always have
we're
to deal
with. We're the cutest suspension guys in the paddock.
We're all gonna get shampoo sponsored. Yeah.
Are you feeling it?
I'm feeling it.
I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it.
He's vibing.
Okay.
What's the story with the B-lot though? I never knew it was like locked off with barbed wire. Like,
oh, it is?
Dude, yeah. It's barbed wired. There's two security guards at the gate and they open it and close it.
They're getting tight.
Oh.
Literally, there's what? Security guards. You're
holy
not,
shit.
There's
the B-lot.
You're not allowed to go in the B-lot.
USA! USA! We wanna go in.
Nothing's going on in the B-lot right now.
So why is security on that end?
Well, security doesn't let the B-lotters out.
Hey! Yes, sir!
You guys must be trouble though. They barbed wired you in and everything.
They know what they're fucking doing, man.
Look at the mustache. I'm putting that in tonight. That's what's up.
What's up, cuzzo?
What's up, man?
Been enjoying watching you lately.
Thanks,
man. You've been tearing
shit
up,
cuz.
Yeah. How you guys doing? Good?
Good. How you like that new gas?
Yeah, it's good.
You're right good on it, man. Back to business, man, babe. I fucking like it, man.
Absolutely. I love it. Cage you in the lot, you never come out. You just party all weekend. if someone doesn't hand me my red bottle out of my book bag, I will snap.
I can't reach it.
Oh, it's guys, this is for my recovery. Please do me a
solid. Sorry, we can't reach it.
No.
We're you guys are YouTube stars.
Don't take your hands off the steering wheel.
We're going to have to pull over.
Oh, why do I look like I have, like, a disease? Oh. When you go a solid, what are we places I get today? Eight? Did I go, what place? Eight?
I think I went nine on this line.
12.
18?
Last.
When you get last place and then you have to go to dinner with these guys. I mean, these are my friends. That's what it feels like to be last.
Hey, Roy. Yeah, heads up.
Dale! Dale's Barcia. She's got his overalls here. Whoop your ass. I used to ride around the city with my top down.